She was the first female chief of the Cherokee Nation and was awarded the Presidential Medal of Freedom. Learn about Wilma Mankiller and celebrate Native American Heritage Month.